You.
You're alive.
Thomas?
In a way, yes.
Wait. You're the other one. The spirit.
Wow. If you've been here since the beginning, or you just enjoyed my videos since, you know, you just picked it up, thank you guys so much. And I'm excited to jump into this. It'd be appreciated if you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and let's jump in. I'll talk to y'all in a bit. Bye bye. Where is he?
So many dolls to play with. Such pretty dolls to play with. Princess Nurse Ursula.
Come on, just keep running.
She was insatiable.
Did I go too far?
Him. The only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will.
Did I go the wrong direction? No, I didn't. So you got that trap set, just in case he comes through. Wait a minute. Did I pass by the lever? Whatever. Yes, I did. Alright. So, put the water in here. Wait a minute. So you put all the water in there, but is there anything else I'm supposed to do here? We met our goal, but I think we should clear it out more. Or am I supposed to do that? I think that's right.
Central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
I was about to say, if I heard him running, I was gonna switch the trap on. I think I'm going the right way. What is that? Summon your spirit shield. Oh. Huh? Wait!
Me.
I thought you couldn't see me. Go! An idea.
Let me in. Get back
here.
I got an idea.
No! You shouldn't.
There you go.
Go back!
Okay, that worked. Let's get out of here.
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it.
Ooh, there's some stuff to check out here. All right.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites.
It's cool.
Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
It sure is. Let's... Do we have to fiddle around with this? Uh-oh.
No, don't do this to me.
I don't messed it up.
Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Man, I don't messed this whole thing up. There's something in here.
Busted open. From the ins.
Whose strong self did that?
Ah, yes.
Actually, let me put that back in. Oh, I can't. I want to explore what's in here.
Lily's place. Where he kept her.
All right.
Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns.
All right.
Little windows into the world. Something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
Huh.
Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out.
That sucks.
You didn't deserve this, Lily.
All right. Now let's go back to the other spot. So Sadness is her sister. That's crazy. And she couldn't pass over until Marianne learned the truth. That they're sisters. Am I in the right room? Yeah, I am. Now let's see. Okay, that does that amount. There we go. Perfect.
There be light.
Well, we checked out everything really already. So what is there left?
Nice decor.
Oh.
Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently.
Hmm.
If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side.
Do we have to crawl through this? No. What's this? Alright. So, where's the glass pieces? Are they in here? Maybe? Okay, it doesn't look like it. Where are they?
Okay.
Oh, okay, there's one.
So far, so good.
Oh, they don't go there. Dang, how many pieces are there? Alright. Do we explore in here yet? No, we didn't.
Yeah.
And we found a mirror
piece.
Another
one.
Dang, it don't work. Oh.
Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
Alright. Last one.
This should be enough. Let's make magic happen.
Let's see. Huh. Got that. Hold up. Could Thomas be watching Marianne?
This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
So he really was trying to see Marianne. Wait, what's in here? Is this Sadness's room? Yeah, that was. So was that the... What was it that broke it from the inside? Is my question. No, we gotta go to this room? If I'm correct, I'm pretty sure it's that room. All right. Now, this one. This one.
And there it was. The moment we finally met. I thought you were gone.
Gone? No, no. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he?
Where is my father?
I don't know. For the first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It was the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. A matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
Thank you. time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly. Trust me. Sorry.
No.
Wow. So Sadness is still alive. I did not see that coming at all.
God. This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
But my question is, she's gonna be as old as Marianne is, if I'm correct, or a little bit younger. So why is Sadness's spirit still a child?
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
Come on. Are we gonna meet Lily now? Oh!
Lillian, been waiting for you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
Lillian.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. What I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't
I'm
make
sorry.
Me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now to smile. Constricting. Outgrown? Don't need her. Suit. Light. Almost gone.
This is a terrible predicament.
It's getting
there is another way.
Marianne. No.
What is she doing? It takes us nothing.
That's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need
A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop it! Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
It all starts with a dead girl.
All right, we finished it. We finished the medium story. That left it so open-ended. Like, we don't get to see if Marianne killed herself or she killed Lily. And that still leaves the question, why is Sadness still a child? I'm really curious. And I don't know how to feel about the ending. I really don't know. The game overall had an interesting concept. I liked it. It had a lot of creative ideas. Wow. I don't know how to feel. But I consider the game really good. I thought it was cool. I like the ending. We got to finally see Lily. That's cool. But dang, I don't know. I really don't know how to feel. But always, guys, I'm curious what you guys thought of the game. It'd be appreciated if you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I'm going to see you guys next time. I don't know. I'm a loss for words. I'll see you guys in the next game. Bye-bye.